Kodi is one of the best pieces of streaming software you can get in 2017. It let you stream content to your TV via almost any internet-connected device, and because it's open source, it's extremely easy to customize and download, too. If you've already got an Amazon Fire TV stick, or you want to try a new streaming solution in 2017, then this tutorial is for you. Today I will show you how to install Kodi on Fire TV or Fire TV Stick with Downloader, which is a free application available in Amazon Fire TV or Fire Stick App Store. First, go into Fire TV Settings Options and then go into the Device option. After that, go into Developer option under the Device option, turn on Apps from Unknown Sources. You may also turn on ADB Debugging or USB Debugging as well, since this may help with future side loading that you may perform. Second, exit to home screen and navigate to the search button. Type in the box Downloader and click Download or Get to install it. Third, launch Downloader. Fourth, type the following address in the box that reads enter the URL of the file you want to download, http://trovapoint.com/getdistable, and then click the next button. Fifth, click the download button and go through the installation process. To search the Kodi icon, back to the home page and click the see all under the your apps and game option. You will find the Kodi icon at the bottom of the list. Sixth, launch Kodi to ensure it has installed correctly. Thank you for watching. In my next video, I will show you how to install Kodi on Fire TV or Fire Stick with Oblink and computer.